I got so excited yesterday. They were telling me we were doing a thing on bomber jackets because I used to wear a bomber jacket. I had an old flight jacket, leather. But this is even cooler. That's just the name. These are like koozies for drinks and stuff. This was a business set up by Alex Nicolazzi, who's joining me right here. And Alex, you're also associated with Four Hands Brewery.
Yeah, so Four Hands, we did a collaboration. The first one was original
city. I remember that.
Citywide APA.
So that's how it all started right there.
Yeah. The company started from actually doing the 22-ounce bottles, first model.
Uh-huh.
So they call the 22s bombers.
Mm-hmm.
So I made a bomber jacket. And then from there, I extended the product line to basically, yeah.
It's even got a little bomb on there. And that zipper is heavy duty.
Yeah, yeah, very heavy. It's like a real jacket zipper.
This will last for many, many bottles in years to come.
Yeah, oh yeah, yep.
And you've got different companies of like Urban Chestnut with the Schnickelfritz, which is kind of like a Dennis the Menace in Germany.
Yep, yeah. Underdog.
Underdog there.
It's a popular one.
Oh my gosh, you've got everybody. But it's this artwork that you do yourself that's very popular too.
Yeah, yep. I do most of the designing. I have a few designers. Basically, it's broken down into the B, C, and G category series.
Mm-hmm.
So C's the can line, B's for the bottles, and then the G series is for glassware.
I gotcha.
Yep.
And if somebody's getting after you, they say, is that your first or your second? You cover it up with this, and they think you're eating macaroni and cheese or something.
That's right.
Excellent idea. You got Kool-Aid right here. Keep that away from the kids. And all kinds of different things.
Yeah.
It's kind of a parody on businesses that exist.
Yeah, I do a lot of parodies. Those kind of, this was the
IPA.
The beer mail. That's the first one, and then they caught on, so I started doing a lot of parodies.
Alex, yeah. We've saved the best for last. This display.
Right. The display, it's awesome.
You're going to have to get down a little bit because, believe it or not, this right here is floating. That is, explain this, I don't get it.
So it
works. Witchcraft or something.
And it works with a magnet, but yeah, it should be more eye level, you know, when you have it in the store, but yeah, it's floating, yeah.
How do you do that? Wait, I'm gonna try this. I bet if I go like this, it'll fall.
Nah, you're good.
Oh my gosh, that is crazy.
That is pretty good. I've never done that. That's crazy though. That's awesome.
Wow, so you use this for displays?
Yeah, display, that's
kind of. You sell those too?
I sell them on the website, yep. Mybomberjackets.com.
Give us a little price point here. On
price point? Okay, so the most popular size is a 16-ounce can. These $13.
Okay.
13 all the way up to your $7.50 for like white wines, 25.
Great. And if I get metal shoes, will I float? That's my
I don't
goal
know.
Here.
Can't promise.
I've always wanted to walk on water. Anyway,
yeah.
Thanks, Alex. Appreciate
it. Absolutely, absolutely.
Once again, the business is called Bomb Jackets. Bomber Jackets.
Bomber Jacket, yeah.
It's Bomber Jacket. Excellent name.
Mm-hmm.
And you can also find them on our website. We'll put it there at fox2now.com.